हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द टॉपिक होप। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट इज होप? होप इज इफ आई एम गोइंग फॉर अ इजी मीनिंग ऑफ होप देन होप इज अ एनर्जी फॉर अ सोल। ए होप creates many discoveries around us. There are many discoveries. All we can say that all discoveries are due to hope, because if there is no hope, there is no discovery, there is no work for that particular thing to achieve it. Is for example telephone. If there is no hope to form telephone, to make a telephone, then there will be no telephone at all. There is a hope for iPhones or mobile phones. Then there is no, still we don't use if there is no hope for the mobile phones. There is a hope for Einstein to make a bulb, to form bulbs. So whether after the bulb is get discovery after 10,000 atoms. So this world is running on a hope, something somewhere. Everyone have some hope to work all day. There is a hope of salary, there is a hope for getting good grades, there is a good hope for getting the position for good professions. So hope which we runs for it, which we run for our the goals one. So hope is energy, or we can say that fuel for the soul. So in the movie Shawshank Redemption, it is a great movie and a big movie to explain a man falsely kept inside a jail, and he wants that freedom for the jail. He is not actual accused of a murder of his wife. So he is by murdering in falsely accused by murdering his wife, and he go jail for a lifetime. So during that period, so many years are passing, so he didn't free from that jail. He can't free from that jail by legal actions. So he kept his hope alive, and by digging a surang, which we call it Hindi, he just free. So he digging that surang for about 20 or 25 years continuous with only one small hammer, and he just hide one photograph through that surang. So that is a big example of hope. So 15 or 20 years, for 15 or 20 years he kept alive a hope to become a free man in from the jail. So that is the big example of hope. There are many scientists waiting for many years to discover something. There may be they falsely attempted that discovery, so they gave so many years in the hoping that some discovery they can get. So there's the power of hope, and with that power of hope we use many appliances so easily. Air conditioner, or either it is bulb or it is computer. So there is so much effort, so much energy, so much patience used in that particular discoveries. So that's the power of hope. Thank you very much guys to listening my video till the end. That means a lot to me. Thank you very much.